This is all his fault.
What is?
Every bad thing that's ever happened. Dad.
Do you really believe that?
Actually, no. Why are you still here?
When I stared into her eyes...
Isn't the universe going to collapse with your you-like powers on Earth?
It was so familiar.
You know what? I'm actually glad you abandoned me. Wouldn't want you to be my dad anyway.
Let's just say I know better than anyone what it's like to grow up with an absent father.
Samael?
No. No. No!
It's all happened already, Lucifer. And you weren't there.
In the short time you've been here, you've managed to screw up my one chance of happiness, so please just stay away from me!
Chloe, I am so sorry. I am my father's son. I am incapable of love.
Your face, Lucifer. The one you used in hell.
He doesn't even trust himself. He doesn't know his own feelings.
Why did you choose that face?
He had to get hit by a bullet to figure out he cared about you.
The detective, she made me vulnerable, but it was terrifying, but it was also amazing, because for the first time in my long, hopeless life, I felt something. If you can't fix me, Dad, then at least stop trying to control me.
No.
How do I control you?
You just made me sing again!
I want you to leave me alone.
For once, I need you to care about someone other than yourself.
No! No!
She made it to heaven. You'll never see her again.
In the future I come from, you're on your deathbed, and he's not there.
Dad? This isn't right, it's not that time.
You're the devil. But you're also an angel.
What is it you desire?
I'm gonna get her back. To see my daughter grow up.
You'll die if you try to go to heaven. So be it.
Go!
Be there for her when she needs me the most.
I'm doing it for the love of a human.
Detective!
Lucifer.
To be the father she deserves.
I'm sorry I left you.
I had to protect humanity! I had to protect her!
I've come to get you.
I could have been a better father to you.
It's not your time. You're my daughter. And I love you.
I love you, son.
I choose you, Chloe.
And I am very proud of the man you've become.
Lucifer.
Lucifer's come a long way. He does his best when you put a little faith in him.
When angels fall, they also rise.
You're better than me. Please,
be better than me.
All you have to do is embrace all that you are.
I have faith in you.
My son, the Lightbringer. So full of light.
God has a plan for me.
Oh, his plan for me was quite clear.
How do you know it's finished?
When he said hell no longer needs a keeper, it doesn't. It needs a healer. With the right guidance and the right help, I was able to change, to grow, to find true meaning in life.
So that you can help everyone. Every Dan down in hell who deserves another chance.
Darker the darkness, the brighter the light.
Daniel. He made it, Dan.
Maybe I'm just a lost cause.
Nonsense, Reese. And certainly not on my watch. Oh, you cheeky bastard. Because if the devil can be redeemed.
Who?
My dad. Then anyone can.